चलो फिर खो जाए उन यादों में, उन हसीन लम्हों में, उन मीठी बातों में। ले चल जिंदगी मुझे फिर उन दिनों में, फिर रहना चाहता हूँ मैं मेरे अपनों में। वो जल्दी उठने का डर अब नहीं सताएगा, फर्स्ट लेक्चर बैठने के लिए दोस्त नहीं बनाएगा। लेक्चर में लेट आने पर टीचर के सामने अब नहीं मुस्कुराएगी। ये सब बस अब यादें बन के ही रह जाएंगी। ब्लैकलिस्ट पे आने पर मैम अब घर पे कॉल नहीं लगाएगी। दोस्तों को पापा बन के मैम से बात नहीं करवाएगी। लेक्चर खत्म होने पर बैकस्टेज अब नहीं बैठेगी। क्वेस्ट और प्रवाह के बहाने कॉलेज में रात तक नहीं रुकेंगे। वो मस्ती जो हमने की है वो सब अब यादें बन के हमें सताएगी। ऐसी आदेश जो उम्र भर हमारा साथ निभाएगी। याद आएगा हमें कॉलेज और इसके अंदर की बी सेक्शन की दुनिया। क्योंकि यहाँ पर ही 3 सालों में मैंने अपना पूरा जीवन जी लिया।
आप आए हैं इस फेयरवेल में दिल हुआ है हैप्पी हैप्पी, दिल हुआ है हैप्पी हैप्पी।
So Deep, what will you miss the most about college?
College
में लेकिन क्या?
College.
अरे लेकिन college में क्या?
सिर्फ college यार.
सिर्फ college.
हाँ.
Amazing and wonderful days.
The thing I'll miss the most about this college have to be the happiness that this place gave to me. Every day used to be a new excitement for me after the end of the college. all those memories which I build up and all those feelings of friendship, love and anxiety, especially during Kava and Quest.
All the acquaintances which we built when the leader like usually we call it as Jugaad.
I will really miss the nights that we used to have at Priyank's mansion, the nursing lane scenes and many more things.
The days of Quest, Brava, seniors, juniors, sponsorship, marketing, the teasing element and the laughter.
You really miss all the small moments that we used to have in this college. कभी भी late आते हैं ना साथ दस तो नहीं पहुंच पाते हैं college में कोई नहीं दिखते हैं पर आपको backstage में कोई ना कोई तो मिल ही जाता
है. Sharing of events as well.
About fifth floor की madness and many more things are really really good things.
This college. One special one, Kavita ma'am scolding.
कभी भी आपको कुछ गलत काम करते हैं ना कुछ mistake होती है आपको कौन Kavita ma'am को face करे. That was the main
The strong bond, the memories of Rapa Rapis, Rang Rasiyar, and the most famous dialogue, Color, Color, which color do you want? Backstage, because that's the place I've spent my entire time doing the creative work. Each and every moment spent in this college will be missed. Surbhi and Zeel ke pakao jokes.
Chakruti ma'am.
What will I miss in the college most? The last minute preparations, scary externals, and the amazing fest.
The most miss would be the excitement of coming college every day and doing something crazy. Each day was like learning something new.
We are going to miss
our FYKT.
Our FYKT.
I'm TYJ.
Guys, our late girls here.
18. Oh shit, sirf 2 days baki hai farewell ke liye.
Yaar, 3 saal ka khatam ho gaya, palla hi nahi chala. Guys, sab se kya kuch karoge?
वो लेक्चर में सोना, वो लेक्चर बंक करना,
वो प्रेजेंटेशन देना, वो एग्जाम टाइम का टेंशन
और सबसे पहले तो ज्यादा मिस करेंगे वो लेक्चर के बाद कॉरिडोर में आके मस्ती करना,
वो एक रिटिन में
10 साल, वो आईडी पे जाना,
वो बैकस्टेज पे प्रवाह क्वेस्ट के लिए काम करना.
गाइस सबसे ज्यादा अपन मिस करेंगे अपनी रंग रसिया गैंग
और वो एक एक छोटी छोटी बात पे फाइन भरना. गाइस इन शॉर्ट कॉलेज लाइफ इज अ प्रेस्टिजियस लाइफ.
अरे
मतलब अपना तो लाइफ.
द बेस्ट थिंग अबाउट माय कॉलेज लाइफ वाज दैट आई डोंट मिस ऑल द फन वी हैड ऑल दीस इयर्स ऑल द प्रेजेंटेशंस एंड एवरीथिंग दैट वी मेड एंड ऑल माय फ्रेंड्स. द मोस्ट द बेस्ट फैकल्टी टिल नाउ वाज पल्लव सर एंड हिज लेक्चर्स वर रियली ऑसम.
I'll miss the platform which this college provided me for all the 3 years.
No doubt, it's definitely Ivy.
Canteen ki mastiya.
Sir, PB lai gayi.
The thing which I will take back along with me after the college is the way we handle things over here. It was like finding a solution to any given situation.
Best days. Best memory,
best friends.
So let's go to college.
Time back book.
So that's active. Let's go.
Memories. क्या तू मरीज है?
नहीं तू मरीज.
मैं तो नहीं मरू.
अरे डूबी memories.
अच्छा वो memories.
Friends for life.
A book full of memories.
The art of counting the notes. पहले college में गिनता था, अब धंधे में गिनूंगा.
Friends. जब ना होता ना तो family.
The confidence of exploring new things and becoming a new person.
Sir, PV board lagi je, pani board bhi mujhe.
I think we got the answer in question itself only. Describe your college life in one word. It's like
family. Although being far from my family, I never felt so because of my college.
Togetherness.
Paradise. Stupendous, fantabulously fantastic.
एक वर्ड बोला था ये तो 3 वर्ड हुआ.
तू बोलना एक वर्ड.
झकास.
अफलातून.
एक नंबर.
बहुत सरस.
College life.
बोले तो एकदम.
झकास.
A whirlwind of emotions and experience and of course memories.
मैं तो थक गई भाई साहब.
हमारे कॉलेज के फाइनेंशियल कोच के जितने भी बच्चे थे
बड़े जिंदगी के साथ, बड़े हिम्मत के साथ, बड़ी शालीनता के साथ हम शासन लगा करके यहाँ पर पढ़ाई पढ़े, और कभी उन्होंने हमारे साथ जाति नहीं किए, न कभी परेशान किए, हमेशा उन्होंने क्या बोलते हैं भगवान को उनको बुद्धि में क्या बोलते हैं बढ़ोतरी करें, और हमेशा बच्चे ऊँचे हो, ये हमारी भगवान से शुभकामना।
आई विल गिव सब राज मैं मेरे पास ही रखूँगा आपको फ्यूचर के लिए बेस्ट ऑफ लक।
जो मैच था बहुत ही अच्छा मैच था, जिसमें छात्र बहुत से भी फेल किए, बहुत से मस्ती मजाक और बहुत से बहुत कुछ है जो किस्मत ने की है और नाटक ने की, लेकिन अच्छा मैच था बहुत।
Best of luck on the B-section students. Hi, this is Jagriti, a non-teaching staff. First of all, I would like to thank you all the students, because this batch, ANF, BBI, FM, all are very cooperative during our workload time, that is during admission time. So I would like to wish all of them a very all the best for their careers and their future. Thank you, sir.
Well, they say every good thing, or let me use the word great, every great thing comes to an end, and I suppose this is going to be end, but then again it's not the end really, it's where you actually start, it's the new beginning of your beautiful journey called life. Well guys, the reason I'm excited to be a part of it is because you guys, emotionally speaking, you guys were my second batch in my teaching career, as in when I started teaching colleges, and we did have a lot of good time, we had a lot of fun, and I also suppose I got angry twice for you guys, yes I think yes. But then it was really beautiful. I would say I learned a lot of things from you guys. You asked me questions that really made me think a lot about and come back to you with an explanation. Guys, just want to say one thing. You see, I'd like to be part of this farewell party. Even if I can't, I just want to do one thing. In your life, you know, never really let someone tell you that you can't do something. And I've seen some bright faces in the class. I've seen the naughtiest one, I've seen the studious ones, but I know everybody in the class, everyone here has great potential. I want you to do great things in life, and every time you do a great thing, feel free to come back to me and ask me for a treat. Guys, I'm always there in case any guidance, anything that you need, just know that I am there, and I mean, in fact, all teachers are here, and you guys are wonderful. God bless you. Thank you.
Professor Pallav sir, teach me by BF this year. This year I will also teach me by BBI. Anything which I want to tell all the last year students in there, well, in your final examination, for this percentage will definitely help you in your all further studies. This will be base for you, okay, for choosing the best career in whichever field you want. Wishing you all the best, okay, in terms of, you can say, of your career, go on the right track. All faculties are there. We have already worked hard to motivate you, to guide you in which field you should go with for the entire academic year. Further, also, if you have any query relating with choosing any of the best options available as per your availability, we can always help you out in the college. We are always available here. You can clear all your doubts, okay? But prepare yourself for the best degree, best course which are suitable as far as your availability, your interest is concerned, your strength is concerned, so that you can always make the best career and you can earn good amount of money out of it. Wishing all the best to all the students, and we are definitely going to miss the best students ever which we founded in this particular year, all talented, energetic, hard-working students, okay, and hope so the same thing you continue throughout your career, so that you can achieve the best place in the industry.
Hello students. I think I have been to all the sections of all the class of the B section, and from first year to third year, and I like to say that every section, it has been a very different crowd. I think from first year to third year, you have turned out to be a very polished and a better crowd, and I hope and I wish you all the very best. You grow in life and give your best. Wish you all the best and keep smiling. Thank you.
My memories with this department is very strong, because my first association in this college has been with the B section. I joined in as a faculty of a B section only. So definitely, even if I'm not a part of a B section, but definitely the connection is very, very high. Always I have been, and the memories which lie with your department is the IV. One of the IVs last year to Korge in Mysore was one of the best experiences. Teaching in B section has always been a pleasure that I look forward to because of the connectivity with the students. I would like to say the message is that be strong. There will be a lot of hurdles in the journey of your progress and success, but stay dedicated, stay focused as you always have been. And my best wishes to you for all your endeavors is always there. I wish you all the very best and success for your lifetime. Thank you.
Hello everybody. This is always a very different experience to be with B-section students. A short message from myself to all my dear TYs are that success is not just about getting ahead, but this is all about getting started. So please start your all things at right time and be successful.
I wish you all the very best to all the TY Math, India and AFM students. The B section, is that what you call yourself as? My association with the B section has always been a very wonderful one since so many years. I have been really blessed and privileged to be a part of the B section. My only message to all of you is dream big, aim high, and reach higher and higher.
I remember the bright faces the first day I entered your class. That was in your second semester, where I was teaching you indirect hands. Though the class was a little noisy, but the class was a really very good batch, because for the first time I gave 20 out of 20 internal assessment to almost 50% of the students, and there was not a single failure, and majority of the students had scored above 16 out of 20. I was fortunate again to come meet you all second year in the third semester, then in the last two semesters as well. But one thing I found, that the level of enthusiasm in some of the students has dropped as compared to what it was during the first semester. I only wish that whatever you do in the future, you keep your same level of enthusiasm which you had right in the first year. I wish you all the best.
First of all, I would like to wish all the B-section students, third year students, all the best for their future endeavors. It's a proud feeling for any teacher to see the students grow. From first year to third year, we have seen them transform from raw material to finished goods. As we teach in accounts, raw materials are converted into finished goods. We see the students transfer from finished goods, raw material to finished goods. And we see them how they are molded in a better way as even in the first year. So I wish them good luck for the future, and at the end I would like to say, be good, do good work and follow your dreams.
Hello all TY students. I have taught all three batches, TY Math, TY BFM, TY BPI, and all of them are unique in their own way. On this farewell day of yours, I wish all the best to all of you as you are going ahead, stepping in the outside world, apart from your world of education, of school life and college life. You are going to face new challenges in the world. So I wish all the best to all of you. Achieve your dreams, be successful in your life. That is my wish from heart for all the students. Thank you.
I've always known B section and been a part of it for all the 3 years, at least twice at least for each semester. Now, it's good to know these students, it's good to see them grow. But one thing which I would like to tell all of them is that whatever you do in life, always stay grounded. Always do what your heart tells you to do. And wish you all the best. May you get success in whatever you do. And do come back to college to share your success with us. Wish you all the best and happy living.
This is to wish the B section the best wishes as they graduate today. The batch has been very enterprising, very motivating, and it always been a difficult job to have it together. But this batch has proved that they can work together, and they have worked together for Quest, Prava, and throughout the 3 years. So I wish them all the best. And talking about the batch, I think so they are a mix of people who have achieved a lot this year. And I wish that the next batch admires them, learns from them, and learns much more, and keeps the fire going. So all the best for the B section, and enjoy.
I find that the BMM department and the B section, we do a lot of work together. For me, if I would have to say, career development cell is nothing if there was no B section. Not only do your students starting from the first year give so much of support to the CDC, but also participate in huge numbers. And when I think of all your TY students, I think of all the wonderful jobs that you are walking away from this college because they gave such wholehearted support to career development cells. All the very best third years, and please come back again and again.
This year was a very good year for the students of Bachelor of Accounting and Finance, Bachelor of Banking and Insurance, and Bachelor of Financial Markets. You could organize so many functions in the year. I was a witness to various functions. I'm grateful to you for giving me the chance to attend your functions.
Smile, sir.
My compliments to you. You've done a great job. I wish you all the best of luck for this ensuing examination. Do well in the years to come. Thank you.
Hello to all the BAT, PBI, BFL, TY students. I think it's a great occasion that you're finally going to complete your graduation and move out in the world. I wish you all the best for that. There are going to be a lot of challenges. Please practice all the skills that you have learned. Don't be scared of failures because you'll always overcome them. And if even then nothing works out, please come back to the teachers for motivation. Thank you very much. Have a great life ahead.
On this farewell day, I would like to give a message to all the B section students who have been with us for 3 years, and the day has come when we have to say goodbye to them. You all will be moving further in your lives. I want you to keep it in your heart and soul, the values of life. Some of you will achieve a lot of success, some might take a little longer, but your values and your belief will remain with you throughout your life. With all good wishes, I want to give this farewell and departing message that please come back to us and feel that you are a part of family. You are going out temporarily, but you have permanent place in our hearts. May God bless you. May you achieve all success in life.
जिया है बिहार के लाला, जिया तू हजार साला, जिया हो
बहुत घोर बवाला जिया तू हजार साला जिया तू हजार तनी नाची के तनी गाई के तनी नाची गाई सबके मन बहलावर भैया 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 तनी नाची गाई सबके मन बहलावर तथैया तथैया ओ तथैया तथैया ओ सपनों में सज्जना अरे यार
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Hum. रहे या ना रहे कल कल याद आएंगे ये पल पल ये है प्यार के पल चल आ मेरे संग चल जिंदगी कल मिल जाए तो होगी खुश नसीब
हम रहे या ना रहे याद आएंगे ये पल
रहे या ना रहे कल कल याद आएंगे ये पल चल सोचे क्या छोटी सी है जिंदगी नसीबे हम रहे या ना रहे याद आएंगे ये पल
दोस्त वही दोस्त है, चाहे क्यों ना हो गई ये दुनिया नहीं। दोस्ती की है तो इस कदर निभाते हैं, आज भी एक दूसरे को मिलके हम सताते हैं। देखता हूं जब मैं इन कॉलेज के बच्चों को, महसूस करता हूं मैं मेरे कॉलेज के बीते दिनों को। कहां खो गए हैं वो रास्ते जो कॉलेज तक जाते थे, कहां खो गए हैं वो दिन जो हम कॉलेज में बिताते थे। दोस्तों को मिलकर आज भी जी लेता हूं अपने कॉलेज के दिनों को। इन्होंने ही सवारा है मेरे 3 सालों को। ये ना होते तो पता नहीं कैसा होता ये जीवन मेरा। होता मैं कोई नाव जिसको नहीं मिलता कोई किनारा। ये ना होता तो पता नहीं कैसा होता ये जीवन मेरा। होता मैं कोई नाव जिसको नहीं मिलता कोई किनारा।